Hello everyone, we are going to see the elasticity. Elastic behavior is seen in the solid. So elastic behavior is in solid, and we know solid has a definite shape. Definite shape, size, and the dimensions. Sum of given object. This solid have, if we say definite shape and size, and their dimension, and this shape and size do not change. In which condition do not change? When you apply the force on the body. This is a normal behavior of the solid. But when this force increases, changes occurs in the body. We want to see which type of changes are occurs in a body when force is applied on it. And this force is gradually be increased. Now see two examples I want to see here in this. In the first example, let us see one of the spring made up of steel, right? This steel spring has a certain length L. When we suspend some load due to this spring, this is observed that this spring is elongated. This elongation occurs here in it. See that this elongation is of small L. It is due to the weight suspended on the spring. When we release this, again it's come back, regain. When weight or force is removed from the spring, it's return back again on its same position. The same position are here represented when weight is released, it's come again on its natural level. This type of properties also exhibit when we take steel wire on it. This is steel wire, and when we suspend it by the weights and we gradually increase the weight, let if its original length is small L, then its length also elongated. Here L in both example is the original length, L dash is expansion in, and this expansion is due to force or weight. In both condition it is possible, it is obtained. And when we release the force, body come back in its own position, natural position. The change in shape and size of a body when force is applied is called deformation. Change in shape is called deformation in a body. And deformation in the body, right? And this force applied is called deforming force. So see here in this experiment, when weight is suspended, elongation is based, elongation in the spring, and when it is compressed, decrease in the length. So change in shape. When this weight, it is called deforming force or weight. Deformation means change in shape and size of a body. And when we release the force, again it's regain its normal shape in both the cases. Or many examples are available regarding that. In that, this property is called elasticity. We may write the property of body by virtue of which it tends to regain the original size and shape when applied force is removed is called elasticity. This is. And this is behavior of a body, solid, which shows such type of a property is known as elastic behavior. Change in shape or size of solid, either elongated or decreased, is known as elastic deformations. This elastic deformation materials have a very important role in field of engineering, such as when we design bridge in automobile sector. Sector a lot of use of this elastic behaviors.